This is the Stump Speaker Mechanical Bank. It was designed by Charles Shepard and Peter Adams of Buffalo, New York, and patented on November 16, 1886. In order to operate, place a coin in the figure's hand and press the lever. He lowers his hand and drops the coin into the satchel. At the same time, his jaw moves during the action. This is what's known as one of the few they call political banks.